1928. Leave a message after the tone.
Hey, buddy, it's Don. I've been trying to reach you for 2 weeks now. I'm still waiting on your copy for the radio ads. The campaign launches at the end of the month, and the clients want me to fire you to get your ass over to Weird Worlds on the double.
It looks like it's the end of the line for you, Mr. Green. Incurable writer's block. A brain corroded by mind-bending drugs and dime store alcohol. The woman of your dreams and your little girl, no more than distant memories. Who'd want to live such a nightmare? Congratulations, Mr. Green. It looks like you can achieve something after all. How touching. But this is just the first step. Writing is a solitary vice. Are you ready to face the outside world?
There you are, Green. Not only do you owe me 5 months' rent, you don't even bother to answer my letters anymore. I can barely get by on my small pension. I have no choice but to evict you. Oh, you look like a bum. Get off the drugs and find a real job, Green.